Hello, everybody. It's the Poltergust 5000 back with more Super Mario Sunshine. I am so tired. I don't know what. Well, I woke up, like, way earlier than I normally would today. Because I went to bed early last night, and I woke up, like, really early. And I don't know why, but, like, I could not get comfortable. And, like, my neck is all tense, and it feels like I've got this lump in my throat. In the last episode, we explored Noki Bay, and at the very end of the episode, we raced Super Mario Sunshine to get the rocket nozzle. So now we have the rocket nozzle, and what we can do with that rocket nozzle is come up here to their gathering spot at the Shine Gate! Dang it, I missed. Dang it! God damn it, I was trying to be all cool doing a dive kick over the... Jeez. Trying to be all cool, I'll take Tyson. You're so stupid. Wait, hang on. Before we do that, I wanna clean off this, No, you know, I'm gonna do that at the end of the episode, because I wanna end off... Because it'll be more anthemic or something, I don't know. If I, like, explore every world... What the hell? What? Okay, I was trying to turn around, but that's okay. So here's the last world. Fucking Pianta Village, Episode 1. Chain Chomplets Unchained. Yeah. So this is the final world. And I really love this world. It's like, it's pretty much all contained within, like, this square of land. There's a little bit underneath it that's kind of disconnected, but it's a very is the word I'm looking for. Not concise. Like, the space version of concise. Concise is, like, the verbal version of the word I'm looking for. Compact. There we go. That'll do. What's up?
Hey, mister, think you could spare us a hand here? This dear lady's pets have decided to go on a little rampage. No, not the bees. Not the bees! They seem to be acting normal.
What? Bees? Do you mean the bees that are up there? Oh my god! Okay. What's that?
He left me this queen. I need to go out of town. That's the queen. You bring me to the village. Make it rain. Make it rain. Make it big queen.
Okay.
Oh my goodness, this is awful. Completely awful. My little darlings have nasty fevers. And I'm driving them mad. Normally I grab their tails and spike them into the ground. But they're too hot to touch now. Ooh, it burns me up.
Whoa, okay. Golly. No, wait. Hey, there's a kid out here. Can someone kill her drumming riff? This is a colossal waste of Mo Solo! You found me! You found me! Hey, I want more masks. Man, the kid pianos in this game just sound absolutely demented. So, there's these three chain chomps, little chain chomp thingies running around here, and they're just causing a general ruckus. And, they're leaving behind this goop, and this is the last kind of goop in the game. This is fire goop. And you don't want to touch this stuff, because it hurts like crazy. And what you're trying to do here, is you're trying to get them... I did it. I didn't know if that was going to work. You're trying to get them into this hot spring over here to cool them off. And there's an old man sitting here in the hot spring. Is this the old man they were talking about?
Oh, so comfy, so nice, so relaxing. This is cool. This spring always hits the spot. It's completely refreshing. No better place to cool down than right here.
I guess it's not a hot spring. It's just a spring. But anyway. Another coin. Nice. Yeah, great screen to grab that. What are you guys talking about? You guys are hiding in here in this fenced off area? Are you pitch black and covered in soot?
What do you want? Would you stay out of my way?
What the hell? Man, what the? Oh, there's a kid up here. Can someone kill her drumming riff?
Everyone run into more wide open area.
Okay. What about the lady next to you? Does she like hamburgers too?
We have nothing to do with those crazy chain chomplets, so leave us alone! You got that, mister?
Okay. You don't gotta yell. I mean, all you gotta do is say, we're not, you know, this isn't our fault, and I'll be like, okay. I wasn't coming over here to lay blame on you, I just wanted to I just wondered if you had anything interesting to say. You don't gotta be an asshole. I tell ya. Oh, great. I just remembered. Oh, man. This guy, Blue Coin, spelled with a K, I think. He showed up in my Discord, like, just all of a sudden, out of nowhere. But he's, like, he's such a cool guy. He just has, like, interesting things to say, and he's eloquent, and I appreciate his presence. He started counting all the spin jumps in this series. You know? Like, in the last episode, it was up to 260. I was like, I can't believe anybody's actually doing that. He's awesome. That spring is empty during the day, you know. Okay. I talked to that guy again because I forgot to read what he said. Ah! Okay, all I did was piss him off there. Dude! Man, wahoo! It's so hilarious when Mario gets burned, because sometimes he'll just, like, say the most... He'll make the most outrageous noises. Okay, there's two. What do you say, ma'am? Ma'am?
How hot is it?
It's like that guy in Earthbound. It's so hot today. It rocks. And then you talk to him, and then you talk to him again, like, 2 seconds later, and he says, is it cold today? It's like, what? To tell the truth, the old gal bugs, everyone around here. Don't mention her pets, though, or she'll let you have it. That's why no one around here wants to talk to her. Boy, what a lovely community we have here.
Today's juncture, I'm interested in the underside. Kids!
The underside? That sounds dangerous. Oh, there's another one. Great, now I'm not gonna be able to spin to without thinking of that. The underside world has fungi beyond compare, truly. There are some enormous mushrooms growing down there. Oh, nice, there's music. Look, there's music over here. Oh, and if you ground pound the nose on this statue... What? You can't stand on that? Whack. If you ground pound the nose here, you get a blue coin. Hooray. I want to talk to you. Dang it, I want to talk to you. What do you say?
At midday, we direct the water here and heat it up. Ah.
Okay, sorry.
The hot spring is only open during the daytime. Sorry.
What is a guy mopping up at a hot spring?
You gotta clean every day. Things get slippery and dangerous. If you say so, Grandpa here.
No? Okay. I could have sworn there was another... No, no, it's just regular coins here. We'll keep that in mind when we do the 100 coin shine here.
Water!
So happy. What do you say, Mr. Senor Porfavor? Boy, this is a weird angle.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Piazza Hot Spring isn't open tonight. Come back and try entering daylight hours, alright? Thanks. Bye!
Can I talk to you from, like, down here? No, I was wondering if, like, if he was supposed to say that, oh, the hot spring isn't open right now, maybe you could talk to him from all the way down there. That would have been funny. What do you say, lady?
I'm just here for the food.
To make sure no one runs off with this fruit. You can take some if you need it, though. It'll grow back soon. So, like, what is your purpose, then? There's a lady running back and forth up here. It's like Dan's voice for Yuga in Link Between Worlds.
You like something, you see?
Oh, such a good voice. Oh, hey, there's the sunglasses guy. He's on top of that mushroom. There's lots of people on top of mushrooms. What the hell? Did you talk to the Pianto at the entrance of our village? Summing up all the trouble here is a really tough job. Summing up all the trouble is a tough job.
The full moon looks so delicious.
Mmm. What? Well, let's get a good vantage point and see if we can get a good look at it. Maybe from on top of this gold mushroom. Yeah, it looks pretty pretty to me. Looks a little bit dirty. Let's clean that off. Blue coin. Yeah, that actually is a blue coin. Spray the moon. Oh, are you the same lady from before? Dude, bitch, I was trying to stand there. Oh, that's not good. I want to get this coin, please. Let's get some shades from this man over here. Hello.
Danger, danger!
Oh, okay, no, you don't say anything. Or you don't give me shades today. I guess because it's already nighttime, you won't give me sunglasses.
Oh, Look out, that's a goop, and you'll get burned.
Yeah, I gathered. The sounds they make are so fucking weird. Okay, I think these are the last NPCs I haven't talked to, and then we can finally finish this mission.
No. This is what happens to pets without discipline.
I'm gonna pet you.
Okay. Is that everybody? Have we talked to everybody? It's like in the Grumps Sonic Boom playthrough when Dan finally gets sick of the shitty dialogue and he's like... He makes fun... Wait, that's the person I haven't talked to either! Dude, this level is never gonna end because we're gonna keep finding new people to talk to.
I wonder how long I have to stay here. I'm getting hungry. You could eat the mushroom.
Or is that, like, sacrilege? Holy crap, this guy's on amphetamines! Okay, can I throw him back all the way from over here? Ooh, big maybe. Yaw! There we go. This match is just about over. There we go. Remember, always be kind to your pets. And the Shine Sprite appears, thank goodness.
Ugh. Wait, is there a blue coin you get here but from spraying the,
I think that's a blue point. I think you can get a blue coin by spraying the, by spraying the grating. Yeah. Yeah. Alright. Okay. Here's the Shine Sprite. I love how when you're in these nighttime levels like this, they look green. I always like that.
Yee-hee! I'm so happy.
Moving sideways. So stupid. Anyway. Okay.
Shoo!
I threw one more last one. Oh, okay, Yarn Man! Holy crap.
Let's do one more level. Oh, it's, oh man, we haven't even seen this guy yet, and this is supposed to be, like, the last time you race him. Okay. So this is stupid. This is El Piantissimo. He's an NPC that appears in, like, a multitude of other worlds. Normally, you would first see this guy in Gelato Beach, but we only did the first three levels of that place, and he's, like, level 5 in that world. So this is the first time we're seeing him in the last place he appears. But, this guy is basically the Koopa of the Koopa, the Quip of the Quick of this game. And he says,
"Ah, it's me, El Piantissimo, and now listen, see that flag over there?
Up on that tree on the other side of the island? Yeah, I see it. With the dancing lady next to it.
Now you and I shall race to get to the fastest. Yes! My personal record is 30 seconds. Impressive, eh? Are you ready? Then get set and go!
Okay, so basically, this is probably the hardest one, too. But as long as you know, like, any level of advanced movement tech, then it'll be no problem. Fast walk up the tree, step to the flag, and there you go, you're done.
Nice job, wow, you must be tired.
Aw, so happy. I'm gonna get this blue coin here. He was right behind me, though. El Piantissimo doesn't fuck around in this world. He's a lot easier than the previous ones. Isn't there another blue coin up here somewhere? Not over there. Maybe not. Perhaps I'm imagining things. I kind of want to go talk to people, because there's, like, people all around here that you would never be able to talk to because you're too busy racing El Piantissimo. I wonder if I'm in the way standing here. That's funny.
El Piantissimo, I wish that guy would be a bit more considerate.
Yeah, I mean, he's like a human wearing a fucking Pianta costume. That's kind of weird. Okay. You know what? I don't care. If you want to talk to these people, you can go do it on your own time. But me? I don't even give a shit. Ow.
Grr, yes, grr, that was not so bad. You are quick, yes. I suppose maybe I underestimated you a small bit. Perhaps. You try again after you have practiced more. Until then...
What do you mean you try again after I've practiced more? I just beat you. Maybe, did I misread that dialogue? Maybe I did.
Yee-hee!
Okay. This next shine is actually quite interesting. It's something we haven't seen before in this game. Well, not two things that we haven't seen together before, I guess would be a more apt way of saying that. Episode 3 of Pianta Village is the Goopy Inferno, and this is the only level in the game where Shadow Mario steals Flood before you even get there. What the hell? We ain't even gone into the secret world yet, you asshole. You can't steal Flood. And oh my god, the entire village is absolutely covered in fiery goop. And I think I saw Flood there, actually. Dude, get out of here. What are you... Stop it. Jeez, those things are so annoying.
Ah, Mario, what a mess. What can we do?
I don't know, man.
How terrible. The village is covered in burning goop.
Pardon me? No, my darlings are not responsible. You tall that asshole.
Please, I must save the mayor.
Oh, yeah, the mayor is up on... The mayor is up on that golden mushroom covered in burning goop. I don't know how he's even alive.
The mayor!
It's too hot, I can't get any closer.
The mayor was making sure everyone was evacuated safely. He was up there giving instructions. What a hero! Get these frickin'... Oh, jeez, they are leaving behind more goop, too. Yikes.
I wonder if he's gonna be okay.
I don't know. It's really tough being mayor, don't you think? The mayor got left behind somewhere over there.
Do something useful.
Ouch! What? You can't throw... You're gonna throw me into the goop? Fuck you, man. Good lord. Okay, well, there's a couple different ways you can do this. The way... Oh, hello.
Now, this is a sticky situation if I've ever seen one. Oh, boy!
Hang on, there's more guys to talk to. Thanks to the mayor, everyone was evacuated safely. Now the only one left is the mayor himself. How brave.
The mayor is still okay.
Yeah, me too. Maybe he's... He'll probably day. I'm sure everything's gonna be fine. Yeah, okay.
Mom, where's the mayor? Maybe he got eaten by wild Pokemon.
Just stop running around like a crazy person. You're stupid. Get back here and let me talk to you.
Help, what do we do? What can I do? What can I see? Where can I go? Who can I see? What can I do? What can I do? My darling Pippi is gone.
Oh, you can't talk to this guy from the side.
He's always had a strong sensitivity in leadership. Yep.
Yeah, Graham says that he used to babysit the mayor. How wild. He even changed the mayor's diaper. I've changed your diapers, you know. The mayor's over there by that yellow mushroom. What do you mean, by that yellow mushroom? He's on the yellow mushroom. Oh, you guys are still playing music, huh?
Mr. Mayor, don't give up.
Come on, Mr. Mayor, just hang on. Yes, yeah, so happy. This is all we can do at this point, so don't get all mad, okay? Okay. So here's what they kind of intend for you to do. Hang on, I'm gonna get this blue coin here. So what they intend for you to do here is use the underside. Fall down here, and with a ground pound, you're on this underground labyrinth of cage networks. Of cage shit. And you can actually approach this from the entrance, too. There's a trail of mushrooms that leads over to where the, that leads over here from the entrance to this world that you can use to get down here, too, but... And you gotta be careful, because any hit will send you falling to your doom, I'm pretty sure. It's been a long time since I've done this way. Normally I use one of many ways there are to cheese this. And so do most speedruns, from what I've seen. Well, that didn't work. This is, well, that's kind of a bust. And there's no other way, and there's no other place to go! Well, shit. What do I... Jeez. No, dude, get up on the wall. No, don't fall back down there, you bozo. Take a hike, bozo the dork. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. No, don't land in the- ah! What the fuck was that? That was gotta be the shittiest spin jump I've ever seen in my life. Went the wrong damn way. Don't put me all the way back here, bitch! What? So you die and you get a game over? What the heck? Do I just bring the game back? Come on! Let me try again! Okay, the Goopy Inferno. Let's try this again. This time, I just don't really want to do this the intended way. I'd rather just cheese it like I always do, so I'm just gonna cheese it like I always do. Because you know what? Who the fuck needs to play the game the way it's intended to be played when you can just cheese it? So come over here, and what you can do is walk along this fence, get over to this tree, come all the way up here. I think there's a blue coin up here. Let me see. Yes, there is. It's over there. Oh, that's tough to get to, though. Especially without Flood, but I'm gonna try. Oh, got it. Nice. Because the sides of these leaves are really steep sometimes. It makes it dangerous to climb up on them, especially without a way to save yourself. Especially this one right here. But one more spin jump should get us up here. And from here, from the end of this leaf, it's actually possible to spin jump all the way down to where Flood is and the mayor. And just like that, we're at the end of the level. So what you're supposed to do, obviously, is yeah. You have to follow the underside until you get to that grate over there, and then you can hop across the open patches over here to where Flood is, and then get Flood back. Blow off this M, and get the blue coin. I hate ending on 51 in the episode, but that's fine. Come up here, and let's just clean the mayor off. Let's give him a shower. No, I said give him a shower. See, the thing about that is that you have to not suck. There we go.
Magama, Mahangama! Woo, you saved me! Thanks, a bundle!
I love that. I love that he doesn't say anything special. It's literally just like saving any other Pianta, except he gives you a shine sprite.
I'm not that own safe and sound.
Yeah. Well, aren't you just such a good person? Flood, you okay there? You're kinda clipping through my hat. But okay. Well, that was fun.
Ooh, stretch! The pain! Oh, God, the pain,
the toilet. Okay, so that's all we're gonna do in Pianta Village, but before we end the episode, I want to do one last thing. But first, I have to go get the rocket nozzle again. So let's run over here. Ow. It's weird that, like, you don't take fall damage when you land from using the rocket nozzle. Like, that doesn't make any sense at all. So come up here, back to their gathering spot at the Shine Gate, and we can clean off the big Shine Sprite. Fuck yeah! We can restore so much more light to Delfino Plaza. I don't know if this actually... I wonder if this actually does add more light than just picking up a Shine Sprite regularly would. Because I wouldn't be surprised if, like, picking up this Shine Sprite that you get for cleaning off the main Shine Sprite gave you, like, 10 times as much light in Delfino Plaza to, like, you know... As you can see, I mean, like, the sun line moving out. Because as you can see, it's, like, all the way almost by the island now. So there you go. Man, 37 is also a stupid number to end on. Like, 37 shines and 51 blue coins. I can't think of a stupider number of shine sprites and blue coins to end this video on. So, obviously, that means that this video is going to end right now. I will see you guys next time on Super Mario Sunshine. We've now seen every world, and next time it's time to start. I don't know if I would say backtracking, but continuing to explore all these worlds that we've only touched upon. If you want to see a specific world, leave a comment, and I will take it into consideration. Unless it's Pianta Village, because we were literally just there. I don't know, maybe. Bye!